And speaking of Lieutenant Governor Janice McGeachin, today she issued an executive order banning mask mandates statewide for state and local government entities, including public schools. McGeachin is serving as acting governor while Governor Brad Little attends the Republican Governors Association conference out of state.